Hello and welcome to 15 Minute Gamer. This is Flashing Light and we're here with the fire update. So we have a tanker and some hose gameplay. Again, I've not tried it yet, but I like keeping an eye on this game and seeing how it goes. So the next update is the EMS update, which will be quite interesting. So yeah, we can take the water tanker out and go and put some fires out, hopefully. They haven't seemed to work on any optimization, though. So, again, this might run terribly. It's not my computer. My computer's decent enough to run it. It just is not very well optimized. Actually, it doesn't seem too bad. I do need to change my vehicle, though. Yeah, it'll work. Right, I want that. I think that's the water tanker, I think, because it looks old. Right, use this vehicle. I'm going to go put some fires out. Yeah. Right, let's jump in. We'll go on this side. Where do we get the hose from? We'll figure that out when we get to a fire. That's how we roll. Oh, building fire. Yes. How far away is it? Or where? It's not too far away. Right, we will press the K button. And then the number 2 button. And we are off. Doodly doo doo. Let's go. This way. Go. Seems to be running alright, actually. Right. Sorry, I'm just surprised. I was like, actually, it seems. Whoa. You. Oh, where, man? Jesus. Drivers these days. Right, where's this fire? I think it's this building. Can't see any fire. Ah. That would be a fire. Right, so we're going to jump out. We're then going to figure out how to use the hose. Hopefully, it's in here. Fire. Aha. Oh, there's two things. I don't know which one. No. Okay, we're going to go that. Attach the hose to the fire truck. I can do that. Yeah, let's go to the fire hydrant. Fire hydrant. Boom. Yay. Right. Done. Let's go get the other thing. Go. Don't trip over stuff. When you put this fire out. No. Fire. Water hose. Yeah. Where do I attach it to? There. Oh, there's more options. There we go. Go. When you put you out. There we go. So when you hit the spot, am I putting any of these out? See, usually when you point at something and fire. Ah, there we go. See, you get one of them little markers up and it puts the fire out. And one dealt with. Maybe we can see more now. Right, when you find more fires, where are you? There we go. It's fire on the ground. It's the worst place for a fire. Where are we hitting it? Down. I don't think we can hit it. Nope. Hit the fire! No, I'm not getting that one. Right, let's see if we can put this fire out up there. Good. There we go, we're putting it out. Look at us being fire people. See, I put fire people, not firemen. And gone. Sweet. Next one, I think, is probably up there. Yes. Yep. And I'm guessing the next one's this air conditioning unit. Look at us being firemen. Ah, it's funny. Right. So, yes, the second bit. I've just been playing Keep the Peace as well. So, yeah, I'm sitting here playing all the emergency services games today. And then I think I'm going to play U-Boat after this. We need to still put this. Ah, there we go. I'd say Fireman's probably the most boring of all of all of them. I quite like EMS. I love the police. I just wish it was a little bit better. Right, I think there must be a fire here. There we go. How many is that? We've got 5. We've only got 2 more to find. Now let's see what this puts out. We've also got to collect this hose somehow. So I'm guessing it's... Yeah, there. Good. Well, the flames are, so let's put that out. Good. And then we've just got to try and put this one out. There. Look at that. First time this time. I hate the hose. It's just mad. It's everywhere. And out. Yeah. Now what do we do? Yeah. Right. I guess we maybe just unattach.
Yeah.
No. And then back in. Can we put this back in here?
Yeah, we can.
And then when you go untouch this. Try to put the fire out, don't worry. Citizen, you just go about your daily business. All right, we need to unattach this somehow. I'm guessing we maybe have to unattach it from the truck first. Also, I maybe should have parked a bit closer. Haha.
Yeah.
Right. We are cooed. Oh no, we got another call straight in. No, right. Go, 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 go. Life of fireman is never over. Right, and we're going to scoot around this corner. Oh, I don't know how well this handles. It doesn't handle too badly, actually. Oh, it's right beside the ambulance. Oh no, I hope it's not an ambulance on fire. I can see it. Oh no, it's well ablaze. There's a hydrant here. I think I saw a hydrant, but you know what? We've got the ability, so let's just get the water hose. Let's attach it to the fire truck. And let's go and put this fire out. 7 fires? What have you been doing, dude? I wonder if I can squirt him. That's going to get going in a second. Yeah, it looks like a police car. Right, you, what are you doing? You need to wash. Hose down. Right, don't worry about the fires out. Don't you worry. Look, yeah, lost no reputation points. I was a bit worried. Looks like a Golf. Is that a new car model? That might be. Oh, no, the wheels are on fire. No. Let's put the wheels out. I don't know what's more important. Wheels is quite important to put out, I guess. Engine, maybe? Engine? I don't know. I'm not a firefighter, so who knows what's more important to put out, but I put the wheels out, so that's the main thing. I think there's another 2 fires here, so this is going to get us to 6, and I guess it's the other wheel. And what is lasting quite a while, actually. Anyway, the smoke goes out afterwards, though, so you can see kind of where you're aiming for. And is it the other wheel? Yay, I knew it. I knew it would be the wheel. Now, what would be good here is if you could call the tow truck to come and take it away. Boom, we saved you. Yes, we did. Right, let's go and put this back in the trunk. Don't like the word trunk because it's not a trunk, right? Nope, fine. Ah, citizens, you are safe now. Oh, that little LCD screen on the side tells you how much water's left. Cool. I wonder if I can reload. Is reload the right word? I don't know. Turn the indicator on. Can I get you vehicle instant? Oh, go on then, we'll respond. But I just want to see if I can fill this up first. Does this work? Do you then fill up? It does! Oh, that is quite cool. I'm in game. You've impressed me. It'd be quite cool if it was like a little mini game. You had to get the little thing out to turn it around and stuff, but never mind. One step at a time. Boom. I wonder if 3,000 litres is how much they actually hold. Right, what we're going to do? It'll be miles away, as always. Yes. So we just need to... What do we need to do to get there? When you go past the EMS and just up, really. E, that's that off. Put the sirens on. I'm going to put the non-noisy sirens on. There we go. Oh, no, we're facing the right way. God damn it. Go, 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 go. That car stopped. Good. Right. So as you go past here, we've got vehicle instant, which might mean we need to cut them out. We're on our way. I don't know if I like the sirens bet. Let's just siren it. Go, go, go. I wonder if there's horn. I don't think there is. I've never seen horn on here anyway. But you want the proper horn, wouldn't you, that goes... like all firefighters have. He's illegally parked. Obviously, we're not police, so we don't care. As long as he's not blocking a fire hydrant. A bit like that when he's so out. Right. It is just around the corner. So, not this one. Not down there, but here. Should be some sort of incident going on. Oh, I can see. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, he's crashing into a wall. Don't worry. Fire it here. Right, what's going on? I think they're dead. So we're going to get the spreaders out. It's what she said. I'm going to spread the hell out of her. Right. Oh, look at that. We're spreading. I think it's a her. Yeah, that's right. That's what I've said. We're spreading. Right. We're going to return these like a good person. And then we're going to cancel. And then we're going to drag her out, I think. What else do I need? Do I need more spreading? I might need more spreading, you know. Or do I need a medic? Oop, just push me thing out of the way. What am I spreading now? Not 100% sure that's doing anything. Right, we will rescue. Let's get the medic bag out. Let's see if this is what it wants us to do next. Inspect patient. So let's have a look. Head inspected. Arm inspected. Body. You always got to do that. Left arm. Foot. Right leg. Ambulance will take it from here. Thanks, ambulance. You take it from here. And another successful fire job. Woo, woo, woo. Can't seem to get in. Cancel. Yay! And we are on our way. And that is Flashing Lights. That is the May update. I'll be back in a month's time with the June update, where we'll do lots of medical stuff. Which would be cool. And they do seem to have optimized it a little bit as well. So I'm happy about that, because it now runs using Action, which is my video recording thing, because I used to have to use Shadowplay, and it's so slow. And it also doesn't show you a timer, which I don't like. And also, it doesn't make my microphone sound as good. So, meh. Anyway, that is it. That is over. I will catch you all later. Goodbye.